Today on Discover Uganda, Mosha learns how to open a window.
Oh, okay.
Loses his shirt and is taken to school.
Your four
look at you
taking
me to school right now. I'm sitting down with your therapist now.
Welcome to the Rainforest Lodge.
Thank you so much. Now, I really wanted to get here. I was very anxious to get here. Wow. And I must say, I am impressed.
With a tranquil environment and a mix of luxury with safari, the Rainforest Lodge has something for everyone. With over 200 square kilometers, the Mabira Forest is Uganda's second largest forest. And Mosha got the chance to see and learn more of this walking around the Mabira Forest with Linda.
I do understand that Mabira also has different parts. Like, do you call them villages? What is the word that you used to call them?
Yes, we call them the enclaves.
Enclaves?
Mabira has enclaves. Those are originally villages.
Okay.
Or communities around Mabira and in Mabira.
As our walk through this nature paradise continues, we come across the Delavoye Suite.
If someone had a family, father, mother, and their kids, this would be the perfect suite for them to book, right? Because this is like a dining area.
Mm-hmm.
And the parents can sleep in one side.
And then the children sleep the other side.
Fantastic, beautiful. I cannot wait to see the rooms.
Welcome. This is going to be your room.
Wow, all this is for me?
Yes.
Okay, now I feel like I'm the president. Wow.
These are flying windows.
Oh, okay.
wherever you are, you can always view the forest end.
Wow.
On your bed.
I'm inside a room, but still I'm on the outside.
Yes.
Oh, look at this.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
In the depths of the forest lies the lodge's most serene trails, a haven for travelers, especially honeymooners and other couples looking for peace in the wild.
And if anyone has a problem in their marriage, I think we'll just come and sit here and just the two of them. That's already a solution.
Usually it is the remedy for, as you saw one of the cottages, the twin rooms.
Yes.
We usually give it to those who have got their own personal problems.
Okay.
So by the time they leave, they ask for a queen-size bed, which brings them together. So maybe it is a remedy to them.
So you guys are not only providing relaxation and all this beautiful nature, but you're also helping couples in Uganda stay together.
Yes, indeed, we do that.
Very brilliant. That is very, very brilliant. I can tell you this, I have never seen a pool in the middle of a forest.
Wow. There you get the chance to see it.
So do you have also one for the kids as well, or is it something else?
This is the small one for the children.
Okay.
Besides the pool, the sauna, we also have a massage.
You know, I've had a massage, but that was in like a whole concrete room and that kind of thing. So I cannot wait to have one in the middle of the forest. This is going to be magical. Very amazing. Well, sure. Linda, thank you so much for the tour. And I cannot wait to come and check out the pool, the sauna, and then also get my massage.
Much appreciated.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome, Masha.
A day in serenity isn't complete without a relaxing full body massage from the lodge's expert therapist. At this lodge, you will understand the delicate balance between human intervention and conservation. It was amidst all this that Mosha met Kasozi, a forest guide so passionate about the forest and its medicinal capacity.
Ah,
ukulanga obugulabi
gwe rogo bayita batya
obaguita mweganza kati guita love potion
love potion kali magwa chigenyizo okujjako
magwa kungeni
kati love potion yebe koletya
wonu muwala goyagala okwagala bo mchalo ba mwami kano kamuyita buyisi na kakufumisa okalabi
the cause this is the musai so love potion ye chakola bad when kafuna nkola ntia
uyita yuda yanga bukagaya
kasija chikolera wano kubanga bulo maja tegera ni kuenjagala
kitufu
neka wenga twale ejensu la nsobulo kakola ndi eh aba umiyeka
winzo yita abakulemerera
kai bwenfuna ya abili
amagwa ngo akakole chintu
chicho uno nempita uno nempita yo munne wano nempita yo mulala
anti we busobozo obubona abana ko mushiramu akantu bera no busobozo obumala
ah why te chande seriale kati
pastona
abana manne no kuyamba
busobozo obumala usobola kuyita abawera.
With this newfound treasure, I must warn the girls who know Mosha to keep away from him for quite some time. And their next stop calls for even more attention.
So jaka ibibajjo no no bisekula no bikaza no no fumba no nyo nyabana badaga ne dagala mba banonya dagala lya bamya abataina manyi tebamanyi sosi yacho kweva kababira bwire zibukula nseke zino kasaji zibukuka biwedi bazibukula mishuwa
kadi chokolo soko ali mu love potion no soko anafuna love potion
soko
no mara no jawan. Eyo soka wano. Nozoka nozo kule ejemiso.
Na basiba mu office abata siba mamoto kabakola batya ni bagamba ah kasiri nami bagende katuni bababu.
So soka mu nature walk no soka no tuyanamu. Njao nozoka nozo kule miso wano gari ku love potion. Kintu ne chigo.
Guno mtigo baita ficus. Celtis africana. Gu udegunya. Gufulumye kivundu ekyo. Sorate ebisoro tebisembera we. Ugulia ako. Mugana waguita na munuka. Kubaka unira.
Nika timbuzo. Walina mantepatuma na munuka.
Aha. Ado. Simanyi.
Abo
tebali iyo.
Using natural materials and the integration of design with forested surroundings, the Rainforest Lodge has been well recognized for its distinctive architecture. An idea from its founder, Mr. Zaid.
Mr. Zaid, his actually thought process was to have privacy within community,
okay.
If that makes sense. So rather than have a generic style of hotel where boxes are just laid out on top of each other, what he decided to do was build cottages,
yeah.
and situate them strategically inside the forest.
Mm-hmm.
And so when you're away in your own cottage, you know you're amongst people, but when you look out over your balcony, you can't see them. Just by yourself.
It makes you wanna, I don't know if this is right to say, but it makes you wanna just take off your clothes and just walk around the whole place.
And you know, the good thing is, because of the situation, you actually can do that.
Like, yeah.
I don't feel that there's anything nothing wrong with
yeah,
that.
Yeah, I can't say.
I mean, if there's kids around, I wouldn't advise it, but it gives you a sense of freedom.
Yeah, it does.
And you know that no one's here watching, judging.
Yeah.
You can just, it gives you an opportunity to be yourself.
Taking it from the fact that we share most of our DNA with, say, monkeys, it makes you feel like you're at home, so you want to chill with your buddies and just, just go crazy.
I'd say something like that.
So aside from the housing and the sleeping, you also have different activities that people can engage in here. So what are some of the activities?
Well, the facilities that we have on site, we have sauna, we have swimming, there's massage, there's the forest walk. However, because we are not far from Jinja, sometimes people want to actually mix their experience, and they want that part of being relaxed and having relaxation, yet they still want to do other exciting things. So what we tend to do, what we call a bespoke tour specifically for you. I mean, there's things like horse riding, white water rafting. We can organize quad bike tours.
Okay.
So there's all of these other activities that we can organize for you. You wouldn't have to make a phone call. You just tell us what you want to do and we'll put the package together.
Okay.
I mean, we can even go as far as organizing bungee jumping.
Now, let's talk about the sound, because the sound is very captivating and this takes place throughout the day and throughout the night. What is that exactly that contributes to all this amazing sound? Are those birds or are these insects?
I think it's more of a collection of the forest inhabitants. You can hear the buzzing of the insects in the background. You'll hear the chirping of the birds, the monkeys jumping from tree to tree, and it's like a symphony.
Yeah.
That, like, through the day, and as it changes from morning down through to the evening, you see the sounds change, and it almost sets a mood.
The lodge is a nature paradise, and what you will feel is an exceptional level of air purity.
The reason you get that feeling is because plants absorb carbon dioxide and they give out oxygen.
Okay.
So when you're within an enclosed space like this and it's full of vegetation, you're getting a higher oxygen level, and it makes your level of clarity, your thought process
a lot more. Look at you taking me to school right now. I'm sitting down with
lucid.
A therapist now.
Sorry, but I mean, I'd be honest with you. The first experience I ever had when I came to the Rainforest Lodge was I stepped out of the car and I was like, my lungs just opened up, and then everything just became clear. All my thoughts became clear. My brain and my body kind of acted more efficiently, and it was really a good experience. So I actually went and done some research as to why this is happening.
I realized that here, there are no radios, no TVs, and no Wi-Fi in the rooms. So talk to me about that.
First of all, this is an eco lodge. Those things are unnatural. They're man-made. When you come to the Rainforest Lodge, you need to disconnect from all of those outside influences.
Yeah.
And look at yourself within and find peace within.
So why should someone leave their cozy home and come and visit this particular lodge?
Because generally, the home is where all the problems have started and accumulated over a period of time.
Okay.
And if you want to sort of get rid of that buildup of frustration and anxiety and not knowing what the future holds, you need to come to an environment like this and just discharge and let it all go.
Well, I'll tell you this. I've been here for only 24 hours and I'm already on the road to self-discovery. I already feel like a changed man. So thank you so much for this.
Thank you so much. and I'd be glad to host you here any other time.
Thank you so much for talking to us.
Thank you for having me.
Seeing how much fun Mosha had here, we thought up a few reasons why you should come to the Rainforest Lodge. Feel presidential in those plush rooms with incredible views of the forest. Become one with nature in the state-of-the-art pool right in the middle of the forest. Unwind, relax, and stretch on a massage table with a full-body massage. And join Kasozi in the Jungle Pharmacy, taking your pick of medicinal herbs and love potions exclusively from Mother Nature. so much to choose from that it's hard to imagine a more eventful location.